Beasley.
My name's Ali Simpson.
Tom Kelly.
Dale Russell.
Michael Vickers.
Billy Matthews.
Ben Griff.
Freddie Hartley.
Chris Griffiths.
Josh Lewis.
Jack Reed.
And I'm Nathan Bars.
So we're having a get-together this weekend at Sheffield Ski Village. It's the end-of-year bash for the SPS riders. We've had an awesome year, and it's great to get everybody together here. The track we're riding is not open to the public yet, but we're going to test it out for you and have a bit of fun. So we've had a great year with the SPS, and thanks to everybody for all the fun.
Having an insight into the sort of professional approach that Steve's gained over the years.
Everyone on the team has been really good fun to be with this year, and just had a lot of fun together. It's been good camaraderie. It's felt like a bit of a family.
Yeah, it's been a massive help riding Steve's knowledge and all the team there, so your mechanics, you don't have to mess about with your own bike at race and stuff, you can just concentrate on your riding.
It's just a good feel, you know, like around the pit area, just come down from a run and talk about your run, just relate with all the boys and Jenny.
Great riders and Steve, and you know, these people who I've made good friends with. It's a sound group and I love it.
Yeah, you think you can come down a hill, and then you see PT coming down a hill, and it's just amazing to see. You get all that experience with picking your lines and making you faster down a hill by a long way.
We've had an awesome first year on the SPS, and we couldn't make any of this happen without all our sponsors. So I want to give a big shout out to Santa Cruz Bicycles, so John Dawson at SRAM. We've had a really good support from those guys all year, and it wouldn't have happened without them. I also want to thank Max's Tyres, Joe Bowman at 510 Shoes, Pete Drew at E13, also Jamie Johnston, our mechanic that's been at the races this year. He's been working late into the night to keep the bikes running smooth and getting all the guys on the hill. Well done, Jamie. And last but not least, Tristan Tunstall. You've been the player manager this year. I'll definitely say he's worked his heart out, and none of this would have happened without Tristan. It's been an awesome year. I'm so proud of what we've achieved in this first year on the SPS, and it's gone way better than I could have expected. So thanks for everybody that's been involved. Cheers.